in worship this morning as we sing number 318 in the United Methodist Hymnal. This is a hymn whose words may not be quite as familiar, so I hope that you are able to see the hymn that's been posted on Facebook. Christ is alive, and the song talks about how Christ makes his presence known here among us today. Christ is alive, number 318.